If I swear to him that all that I am is dead already.
Horror and moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared. They are truly enemies.
Our enemies have beat us to the pit. It is more worthy to leap in ourselves than tarry till they push us.
The enemy may come individually, or he may come in strength. He may even come in the uniform of our own troops. But however